Hi, I'm Mike from Evans Cooling, and we're here at the hottest place on earth, Death Valley. There is no better place to demonstrate the advantages of Evans Waterless Coolant over regular water-based coolant. We have two beakers, one with regular water-based coolant, and this one with Evans Waterless Coolant. We're going to heat them up and measure the temperature. As you can see, the water-based coolant starts to boil quickly, and at 230 degrees, it's at a full boil. Prior to boiling, it started to form vapor at a much lower temperature. Once the water-based coolant starts to steam, vapor pockets form and heat transfer capabilities are greatly reduced. Hot spots occur, and the coolant temperature starts to rise even quicker. Now, in a radiator, the water-based coolant will be under pressure, raising the boiling point to around 250 degrees. This will leave a small margin between the operating temperature of your engine and the point where the coolant will boil. So we reached a temperature of 300 degrees with Evans before it even began to boil. But as you can see, the Pyrex glass cracked at 300 degrees. Evans boils at 375 degrees, so we still had another 75 degrees to go before Evans would begin to boil. Evans Waterless Coolant remains a liquid, which means you will have constant liquid to metal contact, providing efficient heat transfer, even in Death Valley conditions. Protect your car, your truck, or motorhome with Evans Coolant, and never worry about pressure, boil over, or corrosion again.